Done. Today's vlog kind of got messed up. I was going to take you guys with me. I was going to go kayaking today. I haven't been kayaking in over a year, so I was going to do a kayaking video. I was going to go fly my drone, and I really wanted to go swimming. There's an area near me that has just some of the clearest water around here. Now, there's a lot clearer water in a lot of other places, but at least for here, beautiful, beautiful water. As you can tell by the little clip I put in there, it rained all last night into this morning. We're not going swimming. I don't like going swimming after it's rained like that. It starts kicking up everything in the water, and the water is going to be more murky, and it's just everything is muddy out there. And I was going to have to drive my truck, which, if you can tell in the video, I just washed yesterday. So there goes that. Washed my truck yesterday. That's gone. I was going to drive out, kind of out in the middle of nowhere, so that I can go kayaking. It's all muddy. I don't want to get stuck. I was going to go out there by myself. I don't feel like going to the next town over, getting stuck, and then needing help and having to call somebody to go out and get me. And then, like I said, because of the rain, the water, and all that stuff, it messed up me going swimming today. So today, as you guys can tell, I'm filming tomorrow's video, tomorrow's Tactical Talks. I'm not going to give anything away so you guys can see it tomorrow, but if you guys have pistols, definitely check that video out. It's just my opinions. You're not going to learn too much from it. It's just kind of what I think on it. I'm still working on, and that's what I'm going to go back and do right now, working on my Tactical Talks studio. I need to have a central location where I can just record, I can get better lighting, and it's going a lot slower than what I thought it was going to go because I have to clear a bunch of stuff out of my garage that has not been cleared out yet. So once that gets out of the way, then I can set up an area, set up a table, and it's really not going to be like the greatest studio by any means. It just needs to be something for me where I can sit down and record so you guys can have a little bit better quality video. Right now, my living room and my kitchen have been working just fine. I just want to produce a better quality video for you guys so that as you're watching my videos, whether you're learning something or just looking at my opinion on certain things, you know, it's just easier to watch. But that's what today is, kind of staying in. Let me guys know if you guys are getting tired of my drone videos, because every chance I get, I try to go fly that drone, and I've been trying to throw in little clips here and there. So if you guys are getting tired of that, let me know. I may or may not stop doing that. I just like flying that thing. But this is for tomorrow's video. We have Glock 43s. We have a Glock 17. We have Glock 22s. I just unloaded them, taking a picture for the thumbnail. Most of the recording is already all done. Then I got to do some editing. Then I got to still edit today's video, which is going to be very simple. I still got to eat in a minute and kind of just be lazy. So that's what we're doing today. Today's vlog was really boring. It's not my fault that it rained today. Everything got canceled. You know what? Whatever.